All right. Well, that process was far less intrusive than, I'm wondering if I have the volume a little too high, because that's going right into the, yeah, I'm going to check something here. All right, that should be a little, yeah, that's a little bit better. At least it wasn't, like, almost in the red, so. The metal check wasn't nearly like the like it was last year. It was pretty intense last year. So we got to hear. Bud Light. I just wanted to see what they had going on in the Agriplex. Okay. Empty the last time I was here, so. The speed of life, all right. You know, I did this one already last time, so. Rabbit footage isn't gonna be any different than last time, so. It's the horse's ass room. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. don't think there's anything around this corner, is there? Nope, nope, nothing around the corner. They've got scooter rentals. I'll have to let my mother know about that. I mean, maybe they've always had them, but I just don't see them get used very much, so. Tell you where I'm going, though. Just like last time, this is my favorite place. It's Pete's Wood Pit Barbecue. Here it is. Yep. Pulled pork sandwich. That's what I'm getting. They have it situated differently. All right. Well, I'm going to get this and I'll start recording in a little bit later. Yum. That was good. They put a little too much sauce on it, but that was really good. Oh, okay. They do have the regular entrance. Okay. I didn't know you could order from the other side, so I thought they changed something. Uh-oh. Oh, it's a rolling piano, and he's playing it while it's rolling.
wonder what this is. Is it a hypnosis thing again? It was last year they had that here. Well, on the day that I went. The wave swinger used to, that used to be my favorite ride right there. Don't know if I'd like it anymore. Neat little area they put here. I always thought this little spot here was nice too. Here we go. This time there's some more people in here. Not a lot, but still more than last time. I'm here early enough. Whenever I eat, I have to cough for a little while afterwards. Just kind of build up phlegm, I don't know why.
Alright. Oh, neat.
Ketchup Jack Sparrow does not canonically have a parrot or anything. The last thing he ever had was a parrot.
Oh boy, mattresses. Yeah, I'll keep my IKEA foam-based mattress with a memory foam on top of it. See what they got upstairs this time. Okay. Let's see if it's working, right? Yes. That was an airhead move. Welcome to Airhead. Wow, it's pretty warm up here. But this isn't the air-conditioned part of it, so once I'm in here, it should probably be better, let's hope, anyway.
It's
$8.99.
Oh? No, it's okay.
Oh.
It's not a big guarantee.
Oh.
You're not taking
photos. Yeah. Oh wow, this dragonfly or whatever that one is, it's kind of cool. It's kind of neat. Yeah, this used to, the way, you know, many years ago, this used to be filled with art and photography still wonder what happened to all that. Let's see what this collections part says. I mean, looks like.
Ah, yes.
Elvis. That's not a huge collection, is it? But it's something. Let's fix that, shall we, there. Huh. Oh, you couldn't see the bottom there.
All right. Well. Yeah, I don't remember that section being open before, so. I wonder if they had to switch because of AI art. Maybe that's why. Or people were stealing other people's photography. I don't know. All right, let's go into the, what is they called? The Showplex, right? Where people are selling all their stuff. It's the living, live infomercial building. Let's see what they've got this year. Food hall. The Black Flag barbecue sauce. All right. Yeah, I'll get another water here soon.
Oh, no thanks. No, I like my... Yeah, they become too bulky for me. Oh, no thanks. Have a great day. Wine slushes, huh? I didn't want it to seem like I was following them. Yeah, no vinegar for me. I am not a fan. Different oils, yes. Vinegar, no. They smell like pine saw. Well, now I can go down this one without looking like I'm following them. Oh, some of those are really pretty to me. Oh yeah, some of those are really, really pretty. Yeah, those were nice. If I wanted to build a major sort of a set instead of what I have as the background of my videos, it's like, yeah, we need to have something like that somehow in the background. I just like the style of them. This floor right here is extra padded. It's just put together with puzzle pieces, but it felt padded. Like I said before, that just doesn't look like that's going to go very well in a few years. What's so special about this, I wonder? They look very nice.
Think about the bathroom?
Not right now, no. But thank you.
Someone must be smoking right by the door. What's a fair without tubs, right? Hot tubs. Hey, how's it going?
You got a fish eye on there?
Warm in the morning, warm in the evening, you know,
that was so uncomfortable. I don't know, I mean, I was sweating like you wouldn't believe, just pouring off my face. I wanted to point down at what he was doing, but he had me holding something in the other hand the whole time, so... That was some of the pushiest salesmanship I've seen. And I didn't realize salespeople made me nervous like that. Just didn't know. Alright, now let's go to some of the places I didn't on the other trips. There's this floral exhibit that they usually have. And I want to find that. Quite a few people in there.
I'm just gonna ask. They got a thing here. Maybe they might know. Hey there. Say, wouldn't there used to be like a floral exhibit? Maybe. Is that it? Is it around this side of the fair, or is it? Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Walk right through it.
Yeah.
Look to your right, and that's where it engages.
Oh, great! Thank you so much. Floral and agriculture.
Happy birthday to you.
Summer, do you see how everybody's waving in the audience? See that everybody's waving? Guess who's here? CMT's in the house. You know CMT? Yes.
DMT. DMT is here, everyone. All right. Yeah, this... I remember this being in a different building, but that's all right. Guess I know where it is now. Yeah, this is what I was thinking of. I hear some bonsai. Must have been pretty when it was first put up.
Really like that one. Yeah, I think that the building that this used to be in no longer exists. A lot. Thank you. All right, well, let's look at some of the rides. That's sure a small area. I think I don't remember one being that small.
Turn back, please.
car, here in my car, here in my car, it's done. Huh. Why those aren't going. Coaster's going though.
Well, what haven't I went to between the last one and this one? What haven't I went to? Let's see here. Yeah, I've already been out there. Well, maybe it's time to call it a night. Hey, have a good night.